how do you go about changing someone's mindset, especially an accountant's?
Well, changing the mindset has to do with getting input. And the first piece of that is researching and interviewing people and getting input and immersing oneself in the business problem at hand. And then once you get into that immersion, then you can start transforming and changing your own mind. And if you're a leader of a CPA firm, that's when your leadership kicks in and you can develop and transform other people's minds in order for them to come along with you. There's a certain adoption curve that is natural, and you'll have the early adopters. You'll be the visionary, have the early adopters, the early majority, and so forth. But it can, in fact, happens, and it's been proven many, many times over many, many years in lots of different environments that can happen.